Saturday morning.
I need the railing there to stay stable. Otherwise, I'll start waving while I'm standing up.
Yep.
Really good track
Come on, Cor. Wait for us. His pen's going on a good door. Oh, he's waiting. Mm-hmm. All right. Seven, take. I get behind you, Cor. You go.
That was close. I thought I was going to hit you.
Thank you. the left forward, take the lead.
Today.
Okay. We waiting for you?
I think I can see a few. Yeah, I can go this way.
Yep.
This outside section is so dry.
How I would prefer it. I love it dry. You don't like it dry, do you, Tim?
Not at all.
I knew you was gonna say it. You said not at all. Back in the day racing, did you used to water for like every race or no? Too much of a hassle, yeah.
Well, normally it wasn't my trap anyhow, so I had no say.
Okay. I didn't hit you, you
slid. The thing is, this side of the track, though.
Don't blame it on the track. We at 7, y'all. No problem so far, Tim, with your power. That's good. We 7 minutes in.
The last time I really lost it, right around 8 or 9 minutes, and then it came back again.
It's so slippery. Once it gets sideways, this thing just doesn't come back very easy.
I clicked.
twice, I thought I was running out of corner pee.
Ten minutes, y'all. Going on 11.
Let it cool down.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it?
Should get some actual runtime.
Yeah.
Ran good the whole time.
We did. And you ain't had no cutoffs.
No cutoffs?
No cutoffs.
Down at the 8 to 9 minute mark.
Ain't nobody break nothing.